Good day, everyone. My name is Calvin Crasto. I'm currently a chef de party at Trident Bandakola Complex. According to me, a chef, it does not only necessarily meaning having a degree in culinary arts. The first stepping stone would be sharpening of a knife, as that's the base foundation of every chef. And secondly is knowing the difference between a good chef and a good cook. Right, so basically a cook is the one who executes all the plans, whereas a chef is the one who decides and makes all the ideas happen. To be very successful in this industry, you would have to keep updating yourself with the latest trends, knowledge about various ingredients. Reading a lot about chefs and different restaurants would play an important factor in one's growth. And the last thing that I would like to say is try to set goals at every stage in your life, because it, in some way or the other, it'll act as a, what do you say, guideline in every path that you take. All right, thank you.